Not able to connect with God.
Would it be Instagram or would it be the boyfriend?
Instagram. Probably Instagram.
If you are losing weight because you want to feel better, be healthier, those are all based on fatphobic lies.
Passing around butt plugs and dildos to my students.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Abolishing the family was
a lot of misconceptions about attractions toward minors.
But if you close your eyes, does it all?